much love each other. Speaking of kids, Rachel. Rachel, I've known Joe for 27-plus years. I happen to think, with my unbiased opinion, that he'd make a great dad. So there's no pressure here or anything. But if God chooses to bless you with children, that would be okay with me. And then this blessed event may happen. Who knows when that would be? Someday I see myself bouncing a grandchild or two on my knee, and I kind of like it to happen while I still have some bounce. You know what I mean?